Amuti fweni daha sasi fufronu so Ehone nyami ya sisi
Today is another blessed day that the Lord has bestowed on us. He has spared our lives and we are still alive today. He deserves our praise and our adoration and our glory. Nyame as I say that no see. Sans and pempen so the edri air strong. And unti yanyam from so and less ye be any true symbol. Na yanino wama pine amane a true yam for a funny true symbol. But before we proceed, can we pray? Yehuwa, emre naso, ema wume intemene, ema wume enhunume, ne ema wume entemeka, ma wonte werade wane kronkrono, na famisi ya senu ya natina werade wunhunu, yehu ama wonte wonka mayenten kase honhom no ye me ene nwure. We thank you for an answered prayer in Jesus' name. Amen.
And then you remember, no, ever going to be used from home. And if you're not quite near whom you say you're bravo, no, no, I'm a brave or honor more as I said, you're born more than I am a human. And then you know, baby, on my 2 days, a bend down boutique. We did years of wiping your kiss and make a crack. Boutique, dear Winnie. Bend down boutique, and so dear, it be a wiping a piancy be so. Nay, yet day and a sermon, and you may be a title, a bend down boutique. Me would jiddy worry, she moves and never query, and I say, after this 30 minutes, no, you who are ever train the entire, and they will to you for sir. Abaya bi tena ase. Na wane abrantie bi ene namho. Na woye school fuwo. Na wado wangu yie pa. And until after some years, wawie school no, isan se obiye free ni kurum ne besen ba senior high no inti no, and a secondary school no, obiye asan ko ni kurum, one term to take. And until abrantie ne fane kwan, ababa wane so fane kwan. Wa bra ba wa no ko ni kromu no after so many years e na kromu wo sikani bi a wo ho e ye na bi se de we abai wa no ho efe no o pese wo ware no san se se kromu wo nyina abai na no ho efe de a na so no nso na wo sika wo kromu wo de a na ne e o ne obi a nchemu abai na ye ne de a wo ko hu na abai na abusuafo papa ne maame ne nyina ate ase but abai no de e was insisting say ne do any papa no mu. Now, so sign said, as he can for a year fear be a binim, no one who will be as a coward in some not promoting on the worst he can internal. They force their daughter into that marriage. Why, you either buy one man who could grass our dear mom. Our dear now buy a new woman, why you bet me be announcing a name, ye our dear, because say, none at all any papa no more. Papa no was he can to a human penny. Now, was set with free fear. Debiara da 5-6 o'clock, sorry. And unti will free fear 6 o'clock echo at my moon. That means there was some ameno as sorry 5 o'clock. Aye be an easy baby money crudy and son of a call. Debiara da se papa no a by one as sorry aye humano aye biane ama papa no dia. Wabeka se chan ten sam any penny na tenenka. San senani do any papa no mu. Womuni se ni awa te wone yen se. And Sebi and our day send all. I didn't tell me Timber, and I may be a whole nano, Pepia, dear, Mojis and Miss Solino, Num, or Bia, that I may come out solely in the middle of Jaho. My men of Kasai, Kasai, Kasai. After 10 years, and our dear Papa no a free moon. And now was our dear non so a baby, Yano, signs of Papa no Yamiaton and suffering. A bano San Connetti. After so many years, no San Quesia, Branton and on in the secondary school, no. We won't have branched in a main child now, branched on some worry. And don't you send some of what no one would have done Tim Sank and Womb Boma, what dear Essay Basso. I buy one of the branched and a brosso. And don't you be dear, no, I am a branched if you are no moon, say, and say. I branched and there was someone no was sorry after a human by 5 a.m. And don't you so number 3 fear 5 a.m. Yeah, there was a net yet, mammy, no sorry 4 a.m. Previously, no, sorry, 5 a.m. And that year was sorry, 4 a.m. Now, so I'm assembly say, is science sending the door ever branching the moon? You know, I buy one to miss sorry, and for 3 a.m. Now, son of a woman who's a dear yanting. Sans say, need draw a one moon, you know, woman say, a dear biara, wo ye be a anxious war. And then, we could be a wood tell me and obey. Yes, Christos and men can tell us, say, so what domain, Dimashe, dear so. If you love me, keep my commandments. Jesus Christ says, I should inform you today that if you truly love him as your Christ and your personal savior, oh, then keep his commandments. Yes, you say, so what do me a dimashe dear so? Ma meno na wada abrantia no enunti bi biya nese se woye ma abrantia ne niji ya no. Woye no na woye wadoswo enunti wa unu ni se yen se. Papa no wadi kangware no wano wabri biya abai wane sore na wa unu ni se yen se. Sansa, none draw any more. So, would do be a woof free with yam yabri be manum. Na se wodo bi a wofiri ni yam wofiri wo yam eche no biribi a wonwene ho na sem bi a wo beka bi a no wodi so. Do you really love Jesus Christ? Wodo Yesu wa sem wa no yi a wode ma me anwumre ne se ane de a ene no pesa me ka kire o se se wodo no a di na hye de so. If you truly love Jesus Christ, keep his commandments. Di nyame mra so. Nyame ade ne mra asiwo amanipa nyinara. Twedi ampo nyankopon mra no wode asiwo amanipa nyinara. Nanso ara wo sem ne se, nyame mra no menu yehunu ne se ye nhye. Yehunu ne se biribiera ne we betimi aye se nipa adi sa mra no so. Yemu bebre ka se mra no kora do so dodo. Nanso ara de se, se ye do no pa yi a, ye di ne mra so no enye ha o ma ye sansa. Bai wa ne do abrante ye no, na wo di mra ne sisye bi so no anha no. Bronsam eni odo, bronsam tiri nyame mra no, bronsam mpe mra ne nye hwe sansa wonim se. Adi biara twedi ampo nyankopon di asi wa manipa bi ase ye ni so no. Oh, and Sira, I was sad at the Unum, and until from some people in Biafra, so say, the majority of our world today are against the law of God. Nipapa Duana was a season, a Christopher Bray, a cassette, ya membra, ya cassette, ya membra, and for Swanny Subium, ya cassette, ya membra, who named for Subium, ne who cry here, Bium, ne ya may cry to actually, yes, Christopher, we hear people. We say so many things about the law of God. But Jesus Christ wants you to understand this evening that if you truly love him, you will not say all these things. If you truly love him, you will obey his commandments. If you truly love him, you will keep his commandments. What do you do? Ebedi ne mra so. Na what do you do? Ebedi na shedie nyina so. Emra me no kan wase me nyame hyehye me no kan wase me is the 10 commandments of God that he gave to us in Exodus chapter 20, verse number 3 to 17. Mose woman etosu mi no. Itira ya bi onu tete mumia nsa ekosi dun so no. Ube unu twedi ampo nyankopon mra no wode asi wa amaye no. Ani ji sem ne se twedi ampo nyankopon sisha wode agu ama ni pa bia no eya ade ye menno ye yie die mu nti. Enwom ngoma no edun kron ni tete mu a eya nso Psalm 19 verse number 7 say the law of God is perfect. Nyame mra no ye pepepe. Enfunso bia ni ho. How be any ho? The law of God is perfect. Psalm 119, verse number 147. And you mongo mano, waha any dunkro, ninchiche mwaye or ha any ebianaim, you know, say, the law of God is truth. It always speaks the truth. It shows us the way to the truth. Nyame mra no e no kre. Na agri biye ka no krasem. Ne gwaye maye eko no kre hon. You shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. Ube unu nokwere na nokwere no bema mwa yade siye. Nokwere no bema mwa de moho. Bible si nyame mra no nokwere sem kwa neka. Ena mebu sem etire yen siya. Ni chiche mwa yedu yonu miensa. Proverbs chapter 6 verse number 23 say, is the light of the world that leads us from darkness. Eye hanya nyame diya masa siya. E chiye ye free sumbi moho. Viasi ya to sum. We are saying can be seen, but if we have the law of God, yen we are seeing no a hand be better me a bum action if we hang on. Yam memorano a hand. Roman formoman a triangle, Ninjita mua a yedumino, Romans chapter 7, verse number 12. The law is perfect and needs no revision and amendment. Nyamimra no Roman form mane to so so Roman form mane tren so ni tiche mu e dum yi no ne se nyamimra no e pepepe enya sakraye na enya fofroye. It needs no revision and no amendment because it is perfect. Sense e pepepe nti no enya se ye yen sakraye wo wo man bia wo constitution o man bia constitution is mostly amended periodically. E toda ye yes is a yebi ewa mranu mu san se we are see kwa ni mu ne we are see senti ye yes is a fufura ebe siuti nipanua ebe we are see no. But the constitution of God cannot be amended. Na e siuti every generation. It needs no amendment and it's very perfect and needs no revision. Romans form 18 so ni chiche mwe yedu na Romans chapter 7 verse 14 says the law of God is intensely spiritual. Nyamembra no honhom wom, nyamembra no nyame honhom timu. So wo pese wo nyini wo nyame mu a, wo pese wo yasi wo nyame mra, oh then obey the law of God. So wo pese wo ya honhom mu no, wo nyina, you should not do away with the law of God. And sese wo tu nyamembra no totwene. You have to embrace it. You have to use it. It has to be your guide. E was se wo de ye adwuma, e was se wo ye na wa wa tu. Na e ye ade a e bua wo wanam ntuo mu. James chapter 2 verse number 8. Yakobo ngoma no eka asem bi 3 a eya enwotwe. James chapter 2 verse number 8. The law of God is the law of the king of the universe. And it is meant for only royals. T. Nyamembra no. Trosem se. Eye ahini mu hene. Ni wohwe asase nyina so ne dia. And he has a kingdom. Tire na wotwe twa mu no Yesu anya. And he is the king of that kingdom. Now one of what's our kingdom mu nyina no safo no eya royals wo ya de hie. Enu nti wo se ne mra no wo ye ma ne ma. Ne ma wo ya de hie e wo na hinie mu no. The law belongs to them. And I do strongly believe that yemudu do a mutie me anwumre nyina no mu no mo se wo yanyamemma na so yanyamemma dia then the law is for you nyamemmra no e yo dia e wo se wo bo modene se wo di nyamemmra so eni ji sem ne se Psalm 111 verse number 7 and 8 enwumuma no wo ha eni du baako o ha ni du baako ni jiche mu e yenso eni wotwene se nyamemmra no na e wo ho fititentrede na ene e wo ho na e betena se da akosi se wiase e bekwa na wieye nyamemmra no entwa muda titimtrede ye na nanmo penso na nyamemmra no wo ho o wa bra na keni ebel e wo ho no na nyamemmra wo ho nyamemmra ka se ni awu no na e wo ho na ene e wo ho se wudi awu a waye mfunsuo kosi se wiase bekwa wieye wudi awu a waye mfunsuo nyamemmra no it cut across generations and culture. And found in the Paku Ebeba, and found I want to Asebeba, and found one mamre, the law of God cut across. And we hope free Yasia Shasia, ne woho and ne, never cost what now position just suffer the Jesus Christ. What best in your baby? What's the reason of the law of God? What's the rationale behind the law of God? Why did God give us the law of God? I didn't know the name of man. Timu probe ne wo mra no achi se ye kan Deuteronomy nwoma no etire ye du ni chiche mu a ye du mienu ekosi du miensa. Deuteronomy chapter 10 verse number 12 to number 13. Let's listen to the word of God. I'm reading from the New King James Version. And now Israel, what does the Lord your God require of you but to fear the Lord your God, to walk in all his ways and to love him, to serve the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul. Verse 13. And to keep the commandments of God. Underline. The commandments of the Lord and his statutes, which I command you today for your life. Or for your good. Sorry. Erade say. Nembran wadi amayen si yibidi suna yede nung tema yonko fanaye kama. Now what was say? Say and to keep the commandments of the Lord and his statutes, which I command you today for your own good, for your good. Mene wanka say ye di munti and a nyamede mrano mai. Ni anena yonko fani ya kama. Ewia, a fade ye ye yensu ebetimiaba. Na nwoma bia ye shawa ya sitina munu ye sabe tumiaka. Deuteronomy nwoma no enso e kai hunu se e ka kire yen se kosi se nipa ebetie nyamemmra ne edi nyamemmra so no awia en mo e woni bre mu nansuo en to woni mre mu na mpesa woti ase ese enoba yen so nso e woni mre mu twedi ampo nyankopon asem a woka kire yen no Romans fo nwoma no etira eye miensa Romans chapter 3 Romans chapter 3 verse number 20 Romans fo nwoma no etira eye miensa min chiche mu a eye abio ti twedi ampo nyankopon asem a wo ka kire yen Romans chapter 3 verse number 20. Twedi ampo nyankopon won sem sronkon e my verse number 20. Ti asem a woka e kire yen. Wo se. Therefore, by the deeds of the law, no flesh will be justified in his sight. For by the law is the knowledge of sin. Wo se. Bone a ye nim no e nyame mbra no e na yi kire yen. Niamaya unu se weya bone weya weya papa we niamaya unu the difference between right and wrong is the law of God. Wukum nipa waya bone wudia doya waya papa wudo unia waya papa wudia dansi kruma waya bone and sun sunu ya that nuama we wunina and tell me the difference between right and wrong. Bible say Kenyan ponyam kopon adom and nam ne mrano so and a maya unu and untina yakobo woman James. James chapter 2. James chapter 2, verse number 12. James chapter 2, verse number 12. On so I can assume one was will be actually in James 2, verse 12. So speak and so do as those who will be judged by the law of liberty. What say? Kasa, na ya te se wana wade adeshemrano ene bebu wate. Me person ti as yese. We will be judged by the law. Obi beka se sofo ne wo kan die eyamfumso na ne mpeso oti ase ne se nyame mra se ne ewu e mokro no eni adanse krumu e mo woni mro yonko ade wo yesa no ma we nyina. You can never tell me that you can enter into the kingdom of heaven and be part of God's kingdom and unti trust him say nyame be jina ne nsem so ne mra so na die bu yaten. As James chapter 2 verse number 12 indicates to us, Yakobo nguma ne temie no tiche mudu mie no se se me ne o ye beti ase ye pa wo tire ye mu se nyame ne mra no wo be jina so e die bu yaten. Obi bi bisa se, so for you spoken to us this evening, you preach now, so why bend down boutique? Bend down boutique because yemu bebre emu nyame mra. Bend down boutique in our local dialect, in our local translation, is false. Ntabia yoko yi wo false mu. Se o di false atadia ba fie. Na wo ne wo koto wo store boutique papa bi mu a. Se ba se bibia sina emergency, e wo so di ba ko paper form a. Ana so di ba ko ya ade a e tan a. By all means, you go in for the one you bought in the market. That bend down boutique one. Ni ya wuko koto form eko yi. Eno na adbe ya tantan diye. Sa ne ne, mene uye ye nyamemra. Ye mu nyamemra no. Ye bu nyamemra ne nimtia. Ye mfe nyamemra no nyashi. Ase nyamemra no ye. Sa ye se, e ye easy to assess inti no. Ye mu bebe wohono mua. Ya jine ne se 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 nyamemra no mfaswoni so. Ye dia two form eti eti aso. And because of that, we have lost our moral compass. Ya ira ya huni machire chire kwanyo. Ni a tray and say, Hey, Benkum, a higher now for a higher toyano, yen ye, and any penny now say, there is nothing like the law of God. Nyamimbra any wobium, nyamimbra sunim faso, but I want to urge you today, and I want to tell you today that God still loves us, and He's still telling us that His commandments still exist. Nyamindo yambro so say, Oguso katre yen nese, nimbra eda so ewo, and His law. It's still operational. Ne mra no da su gusua. Eh ye yuma. Ne wase meneo ye koso ne ye di ye yuma. Oh, kaiwa bra. Jacob, eni eso. Eso, eh muni penyini. Wafani penyini ni sa tantanye. Wafani sa adye bi ahon shede yinya. At the end of the day, wajishiri ni penyina. E di hawa hudo bebre ne breno. Kaini pa bebre ye awa munu wa mebu wa wabra bomu. At the end of the day, wadu wansabwa wa yensu ejama uwa. This reminds me of this story. Papa bi anako mo de no bro so ko tina po ano na wo hwe nsuo no se de po no esi boko na na gbere ba so se abuo bi guba bi abuo ne do so kakra isai se kom de ni ntino wan stadi e hunu bo ko a egu ho wo ye na gbere se ne men se sa abuo na mento into your tuna say top no mu a oh now hey come with me nyina chi no me nsa mutini o papa na yire ne ho to abo no gi nani to abo no gi nani a wo to abo no e ka abo no kakra woni nsem na bibiye na adwene se won hwa abo na wo to no abusuafo wo hwa abo no a pure gold ena na egu ho it was around 50 wa to mako 30 egu nsu no maka 20 papa ni nu ne ho 29 can bet me to papa ni here na sia he will be rich for the rest of his life but because I was wasted 30 you know papa ni re ho sa ma re wo ku no ye mu bebre wo ho no we don't value the commandment God has given to us ya gbin ni so ye fa ni say ya dia bi akwa enti ye tutugu ye di ye di je die ye ibo ye mbra ye yese ne ye pe ne ye ni bebe ye nsu anu anu se se nya me mbra wode ma ye wo trosem no ehu hia emfaso wo so na akati. I will recommend to you to turn back and go back to the drawing board. Now, ni nyankopo nya yo mfa. Mr. Osei Nyumre says program is here. Take your Bibles and open to Ezra chapter 20, verse number 3 to 17. Nya memra meka ho asemu nyina ho na ho. Na be unu se twedi am ko nyankopo ko won chese pa e manipa. May the Almighty bless you. May he keep you. May he shine his face upon you. May he raise his countenance upon you and give you peace, everlasting peace. One more way, see a bit me in the mirror. So I want to pray with you. Let's pray. Your word, our sister, what we are for. We thank you so much for preaching to us. We thank you for understanding. Yeku yesre boyen na yintumi ni womraso. We want to be part of your kingdom and we want to be part of your sons and your daughters. Sons wa kire yen se emra no ye ma de hie wona wo urade wo wahini ye mu no you did it for them. Wo yes amra wi ema. We want to be part of your kingdom. May Yahwade na yintumi mfani so. O may you call them to be your son. O be a kind of people be a be an mahom masem Yehuwa. Because you say a blessing and shape you may now appear. Be with us and protect us. We thank you for an answered prayer in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord, our King, our Savior. Amen.
My King's Provision Store ama wakwenya udibenya emo anwa tin tomato type awohwehwe bia esichi biscuits ahoro ni nyina soft drinks e free fanta egosi ni coke de ye milk de ye milo de ye semina washing powder awubenya na bufu ma wunya ne bebia age my King's Provision Store my kids ba kubi na opa ko no aduana ma abusia no anase wutu na de ko gusto mu na waton anyamfaso de a bomode bra waso ye wona ye adwuma wo ne ni mutiye pa ewa abotre my King's Provision Store e wo brekum opposite main lorry station bebia ka no Rimono. Etel House down kwa and my kid provision store ewo. Dear Quentufue. Otono wa station no any 1 hour chrono. De yafre freno. But money so before quanchia phone was 0244-444-491. My kid's provision store. A senior good dog. What you so via ku ye and no no no
Jerusalem.
Valley Life Mineral Water. And no one in Samanum is answer a 100% natural. Oh yes, 100% natural. Now Samanum, I'm a woman, then come, can't Kayo ba kubi abatoni ye yisi kakakra e de bwa adra Ghana fotuono. Ye main distributor e ye Desalin Old Ventures. Sunyane ya oma so maso mkwa eno so ye ne market entrance ene diye ni mrepe. Freno ewa 0544-22-9000. Alaza 020-636-8316. Head off 020-82-36-868. Valley Life Mineral Water. Drink to touch a lot.
Rocket Beats Mixes.
Sawo pa dance ehu niema ye papapa na ne bo sign fo pa dia pomodin se wo bekoma me P hardware cement iron rod paint you roofing sheet type B a ope bia and nadwa inches type B a ohwe bia plywood na dance ehu niema bia ope bia dia pomodin ko mame P hardware wo brekum mame P hardware e wa mangwase ye ne master house ne die nimhwe e wa mangwase toilet ne huwa e ya frefrea pomodin se wo be frefre won wo 0241691611 mame P hardware was a common and joy our quality services.
Sound it.
koto ohun dan e wo ye nim tintin so iso ohun ya no ho se ohun krache ni fie ye se papa no block dodo cement nsuo de ye de ye nyina ohun papa siku ho odim ni nyina no nyi so ye krache ni ntia wo kona e si dan ni di no krasi ni yi o me ni wura ni di nkomo no ma me apobi wo che me se eben construction works ene si ni dan no eben se bo modern na che no site wo ya fa dan plan ka ho beji estimate log laying de ye construction of manhole say your plaster dan ni de wo ni problem wo ni how kra eben emfa kwadro na ye na djuma wono so a won fa djuma ntumirika pii enam ne papenti eben construction works say quality is our hallmark pomodin so be friend won number say didi so iso 0207477756